Let's try this again. Hey, ma'am. Okay. So our pan's broken, but we're gonna try to do this. We need to get the rest of our DNA samples here. All right, so we did Epona and Francis yesterday. Yes, Foxy, we already have yours, Foxy. We already got it. Okay, so all we need now is Snoo and Oliver. Snoo and Oliver, we coming in clear? All right, what's up, Kiki? Hey. Okay, good. Okay, we're not gonna complain about Arpan anymore. I feel like the Arpan gods are mad at us or something. I don't understand. I just want this to work, okay? I would just hate if, like, we did the DNA test and the thing crashed or something. So please, I hope this works. We've tried. This is my 17th attempt to go live on Arpan today. Not even joking. No exaggeration. 17 times. It keeps crashing and anyway. So we're gonna try this. Base Paws Cat DNA test. The company sponsors our Amazon live show, and they sent us out all the tests. So, and they also, they still have a sale. I've been, Trish is getting one for Shadow, and I just checked and they still have the $40 off sale. So, if you want a DNA test for your cat, you can go to baseballs.com and use Francis25, our code, to get $25 off. But right now on Amazon, there's an even better sale. It's $40 off if you go on Amazon. Just search Base Paws. We don't get any kickback for that or anything like that. Just a really, really good sale. All right, it's an at-home DNA testing kit for your cat. I'm going to swab Snoo and Oliver. Yesterday we did Francis. We got Francis and Epona. Yes. Foxy we already got. Foxy... he's already been swabbed. Hopefully his test results come back good. And Donda's already done. And we already revealed those results. Yes. Yeah. All right, let's just hope the stream holds out. Okay. So, wait, here we go. We got. Say hi to everybody. Ollie Bubs. I hope this shows you how much we love Arpan. I really hope Arpan decides to keep Arpan and fix it and stuff. It seems to be deteriorating by the day, but if we gotta go down with the ship, I really don't wanna go to Twitch or something. Like, I just don't. We've been documenting their entire lives here on Reddit from their birth, from even before their birth. So like, I would like to keep going and document it here. It's just like, it's not stable and it literally took me over an hour now to get live on Reddit. So, all right, that's the last time I complain about Reddit. I love Reddit, this is our home. It's just heartbreaking. Mama. Yes, you're looking especially pretty today. Are you getting some? I gotta get a good cat tree here, or a perch, because Mama's always out here. Mama, yeah, Mama, oh my goodness. All right, so who do we have to swab? We got to swab Snoo. I also want to get a new cat tree over here. Cat tree there. I can't wait to get my furniture. How is Donda doing? Where is Donda? Wait. Oh, there he is. Donda. Kiki says hi. Hills, Alfie, what up? Any claim, what's going on? Randy, Cheaters, what's up, fam? All right, guys, ready? All right, so we're gonna do, I have to put the code in. So let's get this over here and we'll just chill with Mama while I put the code in online. Mama. Oh, apparently this is a saint. Wait, hold on. Somebody from our community told me they saw this statue in a photo and they said, is that the saint of, or that's like a saint of animals or something, apparently. I didn't even know this. Trish got me this at a pawn shop or something. But it's apparently like the saint of something. I don't know. This is what I was told in our Discord. Mama. Hi, Foxy. Mama. No, not Saint Francis. It's not Saint Francis. Or wait, it's Saint Francis? Yo, last night, so there's a house being built next door, Habitat for Humanity, and I went out to get wings at the bodega last night, and I came back, and there was cops out here with the property owner, and somebody broke in. So, there was, all right, here we go, wait. Can y'all, here, I'm gonna put this on them while I put the code in. It's a guardian angel. What's that? Yeah, Dr. Liz, somebody broke into it. People though, they break into like, when I lived with Trish, that was the place across the street when it was being built. These people broke in there and stole tiles and stuff. Like people break in and steal things from places being built. Oh, Liz, thanks for the wholesome. All right, here we go. I just didn't look that far along, other than bulk materials. Yeah. Aw, Kiki, thanks for hosting. We got Francis, Epona, and Snoo here in the window. All right, so when you get your base paws kit, hold up, where's my own? No, get down. Okay, so when you get your base paws kit, you go to basepaws.com/register, you log in, you hit register a kit, right? And then there's a barcode on the tube. You open it up. There's the barcode on the tube right there. And I'm just gonna put that code in really fast. And then we swab Snoo. And then we'll swab Snoo. We gotta make sure we get enough DNA this time. Hey, what's up, fam? CJ, thanks to Wholesome. We gotta make sure we get enough DNA this time. So we didn't have enough DNA on our last test. Baseball was cool enough to send out more tests for us. You wanna go up with them too? You're okay. Mama. Okay. The most time-consuming thing about this whole test is just putting the code in, and yeah, like it's that's the hardest part. Snoo. Oh no, the construction people are next door. 3905 117. All right, cool. Yeah. I'm going to Subway. I love Subway. All right, so I put the code in, and since we already have them registered here, I literally just select Snoo. Yes. Perfect, and then it's registered. And all I have to do is swab Snoo now. And then I mail it, and then they'll update her profile. Again, if you want a DNA test for your cat, basepaws.com, you can buy them there. You can use Francis25 to get $25 off. But right now the better deal is on Amazon. They have a $40 off deal right now. It's only $89 for the kit. It's normally $129 for the DNA kit. It's only $89 right now. They carried over the Prime Day sale. You love your sister? No. Oh, don't go, you were Snoo's pillow. Rag, what up, fam? Snoo. All right, should we do it here? Should I just swab her right here? And then after this, we have to do, we just have to do Oliver. Oliver's ready. You ready, Bubs? Yeah, you ready, Bubs? I love you. No. No, no, opponent, he's chasing the... Do it while she's chill. Yeah, I'll just do it right here. Oh, Randy, thanks for helpful. All right, so you just open up. Make sure you don't open this before you're ready to swab. You don't want to cross any DNA, right? Was Snoo the one that would just like... Snoo, I think Snoo was the one that just like went like, all right, just was treating it like a lollipop, wasn't she? Okay, here we go. Ready, Snoo? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good girl. Good girl, yeah. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Yeah. We're gonna get all of it. All in the cheek. Yeah, there we go. All in the cheek. All in the cheek. There we go. Do you feel like we got enough? Do we feel like that was enough, or should we do more? If you're just swinging in and you're wondering what's going on, we're doing a DNA test for Snoo. A cat DNA test. You are the father. Snoo! I mean, just a little bit more, just to be safe. Here, just to be sure, come on. No. Wait, I think I got enough. I don't want to take the chance it's going to be cross-contaminated. No. More? All right, more? Hold up. No, here we go. You're okay. There we go. Yeah, that's a good girl. I feel like that was enough. Alright, I think that was enough. So then you take it, and you just flip it over in the thing, and then you gotta shake it 10 times, it says. Oliver, you're next, bub. You're next, bub. What the hell? Wait a minute. Where did all the solution go? Wait a minute, what the heck? What the heck? Wait. Guys, where did the solution go? Isn't the solution supposed to be all the way up? I don't know what happened. Do you think that's good enough? Do you think I can still send it back like this? Did it come out? I don't know how. Dr. Liz, isn't there supposed to be like formula or solution that like fills it up and keeps it the whole thing, right? Because you're supposed to shake it and then like, but it looks like it came out, or there's not, it doesn't look like there's that much liquid in there anymore. Like, what happened? Did it all just absorb into the thing? No, there was solution in there. And then it looks like it just looks absorbed into the swab. Yeah, is that what it's supposed to do though? It did, yeah, it looks like it absorbed into the swab. That's what it's supposed to do though, right? Okay, I thought it was supposed to like float in there or something, I don't know. Okay. I'm not a scientist, so. Alright, then we put it in the bag to keep it safe. It comes with this little bag, self-seal, bang bang. We seal it. Do they say that it needs to be covered? Does it need to say cover the swab or just absorb? Well, let's do Oliver and see what happens. So then it goes back in here. Right? And then it's got the self-adhesive stuff. Self-sealing. Mine looked like that. Okay, Hills. Okay. Good to know. All right, it probably just absorbed it. Yeah, babe. Yeah, bud. Yeah, Bear. Are you keeping an eye out, Bear? Foxy's sleeping on Bear. Some tests need to be cover the sample, and others just need to moisten and stay in the container wet. Well, I guess we're gonna find out then. I followed the directions. So, Princess. Princess. Thank you. Somebody trying to sell me Verizon. All right, guys. Let's test Ollie. Okay, so now this goes in the pile of complete. Oh, Oliver's all we have left. That one, that one's done, that one's done, that one's done. Okay, 1, 2, 3, and then 4. We have one more. Okay. Ollie, are you ready, bub? Ollie was good about this, wasn't he? Wasn't he totally chill about it? Mama, little potato? Are you a happy potato? Yes, I love you. Okay. I'm gonna swab Oliver, and then I'm gonna drop these at the post office on my way to go have a birthday lunch with my mama. My mom wants to take me out for lunch for my birthday. My birthday's tomorrow. And then we'll be on Amazon live all day. Mama loaf. Mama. I love you. I love you, Mama. I love you. Give me a kiss. Mama. Mama. I love you. Okay, ready? Ollie. So I need to put Oliver's code in first. Hi, Mama. The loaf unfolded. Mama? Daddy needs to do some cleaning later. What are you guys up to today? Here we go. Register a kit. Now I just have to put the code in. Yo, Kiki is gonna be doing some more movie nights and stuff in our Discord too. We were talking about having like family game nights too with with Jackbox Games, but we're talking about having more movie nights. So, oh yeah, it looks like, yeah. That's how much liquid's in there to begin with. Yeah. I thought it was more full than that. So the swab just absorbs the thing. It must. There's need to be an award for the potato, right? Discord, thank you for the silver. Mama. Here you go, I found it. Three, one, two. Oliver, are you ready? Oliver. Oh, there's Mama. Wait, she went up to her spot. This is her favorite spot. Wait.
Snoo.
Snoo, what are you doing? Huh? Yeah.
No, she went to her spot.
This is Mama's favorite spot. Right, Mama? Are you a happy little potato? Yeah. Okay, let's do Ollie's swab. Where should we do it? Over here? Oh, Snoo, what's up, Snoo? Aw. Mama and Snoo. I love her little face when she's like she like squints at me and Mama. Yeah, Mama. Hi, Mama. Mama. Yeah. Are you so happy? Huh? Are you so happy, Mama? Are you so happy, Mama? Are you so happy, Mama? Okay, Mama. You have a way of calming Daddy down. Daddy was very upset about our pan not working a million times. But then you make me home again. I love you. Yes, Mama? Yeah, Mama? Okay, Mama. Okay, Mama. Okay, Mama. Right, Snoo? Okay. Alright, let's get Oliver here. Should we just bring it down here? Alright, if you're just joining us, we're doing cat DNA testing. Oliver's up. Ready, Bubs? Okay. You ready, Bub?
You want it? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. If I remember correctly, Oliver was about the swab. He was all about it. Here we go. Are you ready? Here we go. Snoop, no. Snoop, no. No. Snoo, no. Snoo, no. There we go. Ollie, come on, Bubs. Oh, not down your throat. Not down your throat. Here, just in your mouth, around the outside. There we go. In your cheek. There you go.
Hold on.
Nobody else. Nobody else. Oliver, come here. I'm almost done. Nope, Snoop. I can't get the DNA across. You're okay, bub. Okay, I feel like, was that good, you think? Do you feel like, here, a little bit more? A little bit more? Nope, Snoop, no. Snoop, no. There you go. Just a little bit more. There we go. I feel like that's enough. Is that good, Bubs? Good bub. I'm so proud of you, bub. These are good bubs. All right. Put it in there. Here we go. That's Oliver's. Bob, you did it. Okay, I feel like we definitely got enough DNA this time. For everybody. We definitely got enough DNA. I feel like I'm an expert at this by now. Yup. Seal it. Okay, let's go. Put it in the box. Ollie Bubs, we got your DNA test. Yeah, it's gonna be the best. Again, $40 off on these right now on Amazon. If you just go to Amazon and search base paws. Mail it. All right, so we got everybody's now. So we got all the tests done. So now all I have to do is mail these out. Cool. Yeah, Bear. Yeah, I'm sorry you guys have to reload and stuff. Our pan's broken. Okay, Mama. Okay, Mama. Hi, Bear. Hi, Bear. Hi, Bear. Do you want to say hi? Bear, do you want to say hi to everybody? No? Hold on. Before we go to lunch, let's do Bear. Bear vision. I reloaded at least 8 times. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm really sorry that our pan is making you guys reload. Yeah, is that what you want, Bear? Yeah, Bear. together. Okay, well, we need to go. We're gonna get food, and then we'll be on Amazon Live, all right? For cool cat stuff. Yes? I'd like to come back later and stream if we can get it working, but I'm not gonna try to do it for an hour. If it doesn't work after like 5 attempts, I'm just gonna bail on it. Arpan, Reddit, we love you. This is our home. But like, please don't let Arpan die. It seems to be getting worse every day. And you know, they stunned down the front page discovery, which is cool. I'm fine. Like, I always say, like, we don't need streams of 20,000 viewers. It's not, you know what I mean? Like, spread that love out. But don't let it die. PK Ripper said he went to stream the other day, and it said he couldn't stream because there was too many people streaming, right? And he checked, and there was only 3 people streaming. I'm like, I haven't seen that warning yet, but like, anyway, like, I want this to be where we stay and stream and document their lives, but like, if push comes to shove, I don't know, we'll go to Twitch or something. It's not really where I want to go, but we can hook up our Twitch. Like, there's a bot that you can hook up. Like, we have our stream bot in the Discord, and we have the community stream bot, right? We could do the same thing with the Twitch bot. They have a Twitch bot that does the exact same thing. It will notify you when we go live on Twitch, or when Toya or anybody, or Tender Rose or anybody else goes live on Twitch, and it would be the same channel. So like, you guys wouldn't even know the difference. It would be a different bot, but it would be the same channels. So, that way we can all just, because Twitch has like very high resolution and it doesn't crash like this. So I just hate going, this is where they were born. This is where we've documented their entire lives since before they were even born, right? So it would be heartbreaking to have to like go somewhere else and not have it all documented like this in the same place. So I really, really hope that we can stay on Arpan and that Reddit fixes Arpan. But like, at the end of the day, you know, we want to keep documenting their lives and stuff, and people want to be a part of this with us. So like, you know, we'll go wherever we have to go so we can continue that. But we would really like it to be here on Reddit. So what's up, Van? Hey. Hi guys, I'll see you in the Discord. Yeah. All right guys, I'll see you in the Discord. Baseball's Cat DNA test, $40 off on Amazon right now. Or if you're watching this stream after the sale goes off on Amazon, you can use our code Francis25 to get $25 off at baseballs.com. Cool. All right guys, love it. Say bye, bear. Say bye, bear. Say bye, bear. Okay. Love you guys. Later.